Ooh. Good morning. Good morning, y'all. It's been a week and the rain hasn't stopped. Anyway, it's March 5th. I didn't do delivery for a full week because it was raining non-stop. Today, no different, but I'm hoping I can get a couple of deliveries in and see how it goes. So that's why I'm filming this episode. Trying to cycle really slowly. First pickup of the day is Little Farms at River Valley Road. Oh, I think my phone is not gonna do well. A little update. I sent out the prizes to the giveaway winners and congratulations again. I'm not too sure when I'll have my next giveaway. Probably when I reach 10,000 subscribers, maybe? Yeah, not too sure how long that'll take. Probably another 5 years. Who knows? But anyway, congratulations again. Hope you enjoy your prizes. Continue to support, like, and subscribe. I'm trying to see how am I gonna... what kind of content I'm gonna build. Other than the vlogs, I'm thinking of doing a channel that enables riders to have a more efficient ride. So this could include gear review, gear sharing. It could also have how to navigate the roads, and of course the vlogs. I think the vlogs will be the default, but I'll just pepper in some other types of content, like educational content for you guys. So that's the plan. Hope you subscribe to my channel if you are interested. I'm trying to turn a little slower. By moving slower, I reduce the need to brake too much, which might cause the tires to lose traction. And I think I'm gonna have to protect my phone and my charger. I'll do that when I reach my destination. Alright, the rain's getting a little bit more heavy. So I don't know if I'm able to do a full shift. Can I have like a paper to wrap it because of the glass clanking? Maybe just a little, like a divider or something.
You don't have divider.
Or just a paper? Or another plastic?
What?
Yeah. Okay. Alright. Thanks. Alright. Alright, let's go. On my way to Greensboro. So my first drop-off has alcohol. I think I have to ask for ID. First drop. It's a double order. I believe it's here. Hey, is this 57?
No, 57.
Ah, okay. Alright, okay. You would think I know it by now, but I don't. Anyway. Hello. Oh, go down, okay. Alright. Can I not go down? Okay, let's just try this. Oh, I remember this. Hello, I'm going to... Alright, so now my next drop off. Oh, I'll go by Nathan Road. Okay, I'm reaching Kim Seng. Oh, I can feel the glass bottles. Right, this is the one. The Cosmopolitan. Hi, this is 200 Kim Seng, right? Basement, ah? Okay, alright, thank you. More dangerous stuff happening. I hate this. Okay. I think there's always some... Oh.
Hello, sorry about that.
Alright.
Thank you very much.
Alright, so day. I've got to check ID even though I know you're not.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Thank you.
Alright, let's head on to Great Old City. Alrighty. Let's get it on up. Alright, so I'll just cross the road. Collecting 6678.
Thank you.
Thank you. Gonna make a Yui. I'm going to Scotch Road. Alright, let's go. Get some breeze in. I'm heating up inside. Well, the bad thing is that this jacket is so thick. I can't even keep it. Ooh. Okay, let's hope this dry weather holds up. We're in Scotts Road. Alright, not able to make it. There are cars. Turn at Anthony Road. It doesn't look like this. I should have trusted my instincts. Damn. It's this one. Hello, hey. I need to check the ID.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. This delivery is not good. First, I missed the location. And then second, so hard to find the unit and I couldn't press the number. Orchard Central. So my next pickup is at Orchard Central to be delivered to Oxley Rise, which is pretty nearby. I just rejected one that asked me to go to Bencoolen. I want to stay at River Valley Orchard. One big round. Alright, next stop is Killarney Road. I'm gonna dry off my sweat. Two juices. To Draycott, which is at Scott's. Gotta keep it smooth because of the juices. Hello.
Block it, eh?
Block it. Deliveroo.
Okay, ma'am. work until the very end, you still don't need service leave, right?
Oh, okay. Alright, thank you. Okay, it held up. Oof. This is good packaging. Hello. Okay. Huh? Oh. Thank you. Jacket, got jacket here. Looks like I gotta wear my jacket again. Okay. Alright, even though it's raining, I'll pick up this order. It's $11.20. From Great Wolf City to Jalan Rumah Tinggi, which is in Bukit Merah. So that's okay. That's near my final stop. Alright, let's head on to Great Wolf City. Oh. I have to ride all the way to IKEA, then turn left at Hoi Fat. Check. Make a check. Hoi Fat Road. Okay, let's turn in and check on the exact location. Block 39.
Alrighty.
Okay, I think I'll take this. Hello, Wana Papa Ipa. Hello. Hello, Papa Ipa Wana. Ah, do it. Okay, last delivery. Going to Strathmore. Oh, I thought the rain would have stopped, but it didn't. Oh, it's kind of heavy now. Damn it. Oh, okay. Wait. Alexander Road. This is to pick up from Tiong Bahru Jalan Membina and to deliver to Prince Charles Crescent. So the only concern I have is that it's a Bak Kut Teh store and I hope that I don't spill. But other than that, seems like an okay drop. So heading there right now from Alexander Road. Okay, going to Prince Charles. Hello, phone number.
Light barrier. Visitor barrier.
Okay, thank you. Done with the shift. Well, looks like Deliveroo is giving a plus $2 fee boost right now. But I'm a little tired and it's late for me right now. I got to get to another appointment. So, too bad. But today's earnings is not too bad. 60 plus. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Alright, stay safe, ride safe. Bye, 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 bye.